Hey guys, Aaron today from Beverly's Gun Archery and Pawn Shop. Today we're talking about back tension and why it is beneficial for a bow hunter, not just a target archer. So what back tension is when you pull back and you transfer the holding weight of the bow through your arm and down into your back. As a right-handed archer, you will transfer the weight down into this muscle. Left-handed archer, you're going to be transferring the weight to the opposite side, so down to here. What this does is allow you, A, to shoot a little bit longer because your arm's not going to wear out as much. Your back will be a little sore, and that's a good sign when you start using back tension. But it allows you to hold a constant pressure on the bow. As you practice this, as you get used to it, you're going to find less ups and downs, less bad shots. As you get used to that constant pressure, that constant pull, that constant push, you will find yourself getting more and more consistent the more you work on it. Now, why this helps the bow hunter? We do get in awkward positions trying to chase whitetails. I know that. I've been in them. But when you can have that element of consistency, it's gonna help you in the stand. I've never had a shot position where I could not use back tension. My footing may be off. I may be bent sideways at some weird angle, but you can always have that good tension and that good push. Now, what that looks like when you shoot is you're gonna anchor in and your elbow is gonna go up and back slightly. And this allows you to transfer that weight. So when you're at full draw, it's going to look like you're pulling your elbow to something straight behind you. It'll look like this. Anchor in. And it will help you to be a little more consistent for when that buck of a lifetime steps out.